we need ghusl or wudu to touch the Quran. You need, if a person is in janabah, he needs ghusl. If a person not in wudu, he still needs wudu to touch the Quran. So both is not permissible to touch the Quran if you are in need of wudu or in need of ghusl. But if you need only to make wudu, then it's okay to read the Quran. If you need to make ghusl, then it is not permissible to even read the Quran.